This stadium is built on the exact site where McNichols Arena once stood, the site of the 1990 Final Four, won by Jerry Tarkanian's UNLV Running Rebels. Incomplete. Second down and 10. Handoff made. And Johnson in on the tackle.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Manning standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Sanders has got it and a first.
The Broncos put themselves in a terrible situation. Third and long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job of picking up that first down.
Charles Johnson gets to him for the sack. The Broncos snap it at the 26. To Daniels. And Daniels is tackled right at the 28. Third down now. We'll switch sides and take a quick break as the third quarter comes to a close here just beneath the Rocky Mountains in Denver, Colorado. We're drawing near a close, and the defense is trying to preserve a victory. The Broncos now move the chains.
The Broncos, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
And it's out of bounds, incomplete. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Manning set, empty backfield. The Broncos will take the snap from the 45. The pass is complete to Thomas. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way.
Well, there's just no other option for the offense right here. They got to go to the hurry up because they have no timeouts left. So get as many plays off as you can.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. The Broncos take it from the 43. And the reception by Anderson. The Broncos come to the line of scrimmage in the fourth quarter and out of timeouts.
This is a pretty easy decision for the coach here. You're down, it's late in the game. Get in that hurry-up offense, preserve time, and get as many plays off as you possibly can.
First down, pressure on every snap now. No timeouts now. They'll be in the hurry up. It's intercepted. Got a big lane. They're happy to begin this drive from this point. Takes the knee. set up now at the 32. Takes the knee. Now looking at third down. The Eagles will set up. The 20 is the first down line. Takes the knee. Is every win sweet, or are the close ones that much more satisfying than just blowing someone out for 60 minutes?
Well, the close ones are more satisfying because the tension is there longer. And the longer you're under tension, when it finally comes to fruition, you win, it just makes it that much more exciting, Jim.
So for Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.
Been crazy, but that's just all right. I have been lonely, but that's just all right. My feelings, I don't hide them. Inside they keep on burning. Your feelings, you shouldn't
Welcome back. We're about to get back underway here in this one. The Eagles lined up in the nickel. They'll run it off the toss. And Evans is going to make the tackle. The Dolphins have it at the 44. Tosses the football.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches the defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
Going deep. Pulls it in. A first drive. The first touchdown.
Well, we say it all the time. There's only so much a defense can do. And when it's a perfect throw and a perfect catch way down the field and results in a touchdown, you just got to give the offense some credit.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Tate's got it. 26-yard line. Bradford's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. And it's spotted away.
Left, 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 left.
Here we go. Bradford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Looking across the middle, the Eagles get a first down. He's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. The Eagles come out with a split backfield.
There we go. Green 90. Green 90.
They better hurry to get the snap. We're starting quarter number four, and these offenses have been shut down so far, but you know it as an old quarterback, Phil. One play can change everything.
You know, I really take exceptions to the fact of being calling me an old quarterback. I'm really not that old. I feel pretty good. So, but hey, to talk about the game, you're right. One play, that's all you're looking for on the offensive side. Can you get that one play and make it? And that might be the difference in winning and losing.
Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown. In the final moments, they score the...